So he and I can celebrate and we gonna renovate and I might have a special place. He bugging.
I'm not gonna step on the pedal, don't wanna ever break up, I'm celebrating to a level that I can elevate. The minute with the pen, I make the motherfucker, can I have elevated? Gotta celebrate with the
special place. Now, take a ride with me, hop in my time machine. I'ma take the driver's seat. It's...
What?
What up, though? Roddy Rod, Big Business. We back, man. We getting it rolling. First off, put on my Thanos shirt again because everybody's been asking where I get it from. So the link is in the description. The link, Friday 89. The actual link to this shirt is in the description. You're welcome. Friday 89, holla at your boy. Let me get, I need some money for that. All right. So yeah, it's just going to be a crazy week. Eminem already took over my weekend, dropping the album on Friday. Didn't get no sleep. Putting together these reaction compilations, so I'm doing about 6 songs off his album. So y'all make sure to subscribe for that. Anyway, so yeah, man, Machine Gun Kelly, Rap Devil. That's clever. Rap God, Rap Devil. I see what you did there. All right, so yeah, I'm not a Machine Gun Kelly fan. I really haven't listened to any of his songs. I heard him rap feature a couple times on some features. Didn't blow my mind, so I never checked out any of his songs. So this will be the first Machine Gun Kelly song I react to. But hey, I'm fair. Hey, if it's dope, it's dope. If he got Adam, he got Adam. Because honestly, man, like I don't think he's gonna out-rap Eminem. But there's a lot of shit you can say about Eminem that especially now, dude's really. He's really showing how sensitive of a guy he is. So this should be interesting. And I'm gonna be fair, man. If he got Adam, I'm gonna say he got Adam. That's what it is. So let's check this out. Machine Gun Kelly. Rap Devil. Let's go. Step up. Let's go, man. It's already at 1.1 million views. Got a lot of dislikes, but I expect that.
Hey, somebody grab some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Talk to my rapper, paying millions.
It's weird. Eminem beard does suck, my nigga. Saying that, I don't know if it's filled in now, but I'm last month saw that shit was whack, dog. Like that shit is not cool, man. Hey, it's not over.
Oh my god, Ronnie. Hey,
somebody grab some clippers. This fucking beard is weird. Talk to my rapper, paying millions for security a year. My dad's going crazy. Yeah, Haley, you right. Dad's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You sober and bored, huh? I know. About to be 46 years old, dog. Talking about, I'ma call it a trick. Man, you sound like a bitch. Man, I've been handling your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012. Took you 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. Fuck.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a fan of this flow, but the shit he's saying is legit.
You
old, my nigga.
Man, I'm sick of them sweatsuits and corny ass, let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
My nigga, sick of you being rich and still mad.
Sweatsuits and corny ass, let's talk about it. Sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
Why is them so mad?
Get a scope, how you at Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the fact to last more hours than that to selfie. Now tell me, what are you staying for? What? I know you can't stand yourself, bro. Trying to be the old you so bad, you stand yourself out. Save all the beef in the 50, put it down to push a 50. Why you claiming I'm a call Paul when you the one that called Diddy back? Then you went and called Jimmy back. The cops called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God, I ain't believing. Please say it ain't so. The big bad bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke? Please help your man's up. No. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm scared of sweatsuits and corny hats. Let's talk about it.
Out of song.
Being rich and you still mad. Let's talk about it.
I'm mad the song is not hotter because, you know, the jabs is 100, B. The shit he's saying is 100.
Ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Rocking out just because of me, damn you in love with me. You got money, but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Know that I'll never do you like the fuck with me. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I got respect to OGs, and I know most of them personally. Hey, but you just a bully acting like a baby, so I gotta read you a nursery.
I'm the ghost of the future, and you just ever need a Scrooge. I said I'm flex, anyone can get it. I ain't know it would be you. I'm sick of them sweatsuits and corny hats, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it.
No future ass hook.
We know you get nervous, rabbit. I see mama spaghetti all over your sweater.
Okay, four first.
You lose yourself in the record that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. To me, you're as soft as a feather. But they were better. Bro, I wish you would lose yourself in the record that you made a decade ago. They were better. According to them, you're a national treasure. Rihanna for a number. Just hold her umbrella. Ella, Ella.
I'm not a fan.
Okay, Oscar the Grouch. Chill on the couch. You got an Oscar. Damn. Can anyone else get some food in their mouth? Real. They made a movie about you. When everybody's top 10, you're not getting better with time. It's fine, Eminem, put down a pen or write an apology. Yo, with the simple fact you had a diss to acknowledge me. I am the prodigy. How could I even look up to you? You ain't as tall as me. 5'8", I'm 6'4", 7 punches, hold your head still. Last time you saw 8 Mile was at home on a treadmill. You were named after a king. I was named after a gangster. And don't be a sucker and take my verse off of Yellow Wolf's album. Thank you, thank you. I just want to feed my daughter. You try to stop the money and support her. Yeah, there's a difference between us. I got all of my shit without Drake producing me. I know you're not used to me. Usually one of your business should ruin me. But bitch, I'm a Cleveland. Everybody quiet this evening. I'm reading the eulogy. He dropped an album called Kamikaze. So that means to kill him. Already fucked one rapper girl this week. Don't make me call Kim. I'm sick of the
sweat. Yeah, about Kim, nigga.
Let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad about it. Or we can get girly. I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it.
Yeah. I mean, this was on point B. Like I said, I don't really... his style doesn't like make me go crazy, but the shit he was saying, yes. Why is M like the biggest rapper of all time? Why you still act like you're underrated just because some people don't, you know, like that's everybody. No matter who you are, some people gonna say they don't fuck with your music. So why are you acting like, you know, you're so underrated? You're the biggest fucking rapper of all time, my nigga. You 46. That's funny. Then you about to be 50. You talking about scrapping. Why you so, yeah, so mad? Like, it's really, all this anger he's got is really fake anger just to get himself to make good music. I understand that. Cool, cop, because it makes good music for him. But yeah, like, he got, man, he dropped some cold, hard facts. Like, he ain't trying to just, you know, out rap him or anything like that, because that's not going to happen. But the shit he was saying, yeah, like, I don't see how M could. I don't know anything about Machine. Like, I don't know anything about Machine Gun Kelly. So it's like, even if M did say something, you know, about him, like some slick shit, I probably wouldn't even know because I don't know Machine Gun Kelly. Like, I don't know his business at all. I know M. I've been rocking with him for almost 20 years. I know M shit. You know, I know the songs he's talking about when he's referencing. So yeah, for me, I don't see how M could actually come back with something this scathing, because nobody knows what Machine Gun Kelly is like you. It's kind of on the line of Drake and Pusha T. You know, Pusha T said, fuck all that rap, you know, rap, like rapping, out rapping you shit. I'm just going to keep it real and expose him. But it's Eminem, so I didn't know this shit was from 2012, like shit, 6 years ago. And then it's like, then he said Jimmy and whoever Paul tried to call me is just tell me to apologize for a tweet. And then he said, yeah, the difference between me and you is I didn't get signed by fucking Dr. Dre, nigga. I mean, I didn't see no wasted bars. I didn't see him. I give it up to Machine Gun Kelly. Cause I know he got a lot of dislikes because it's Eminem diss, of course. But I give up to Machine Gun Kelly, man. I don't know him. If it's, he's Eminem. He's gonna respond somehow. But if you don't, I give up to Machine Gun Kelly. Even though the fucking, I listen. That's I probably like my favorite song of the album because it's the submachine gun shit and all that shit and the flow is crazy. But yeah, like I said, it's just like, yeah, he says some real shit about him. So I give it to Machine Gun Kelly. Y'all let me know in the comment section. How long is M gonna take to respond? What's he gonna do? It's kind of funny for me because usually when I want to hear like when it gets Benzino, I was all for it because nobody want to hear Benzino. I just want to hear Eminem rap. So that was dope back in the day. But now I'm just like, I hear Eminem rap all the time. Like, Eminem's rapping to me doesn't blow my mind like it did. Jesus. How old is it? 15 years ago? Damn, nigga. So, we'll see. I'm all here for the Eminem track when he drop it, which might be today, knowing this motherfucker. Let me know in the comment section. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Don't forget, link in the description for this shirt. Big business.